Plain bagel.
Don't eat breakfast. Ever since Alex caught me doing that waffle thing, I only eat a muffin. I ate three waffles.
Hannah, pop. Hey.
Whatever fills me up.
Bacon, two biscuits, two things of sausage,
oh, bacon.
And Fruit Loops that I haven't eaten yet. I eat double this like every morning, and then I got two things of chocolate milk.
Well, this is a man.
Dr. Pepper.
It's a Dr. Pepper. He drinks it before every game. Gets him fired up.
What happened?
I didn't have bacon.
No.
We're ready.
Are you ready?
We're ready.
You ready? Use your nose ready?
All right, play it.
Are we having fresh squeezed orange juice today?
Fresh,
get
fresh,
it?
Fresh,
get it?
Fresh.
Juice?
Lots of pulp.
Lots of pulp. Is that what they're going to look like at the end of the game?
No comment.
Just like,
yeah,
like that. A puddle. You ready?
Yeah, ready.
You ready?
Ready.
So, what's Alex really like?
I don't want to tell you.
No comment.
Are you going to be at the game today?
No.
Is it true that you have decided to go to TNFC?
No comment.
Keys to today's game.
Wake up, get ready, practice, and win.
Everybody can play, everybody gets on the field, everybody contributes. It's awesome.
As you know, our reputation has been called into question as a parent group.
Yeah!
I was thinking about 3:45 this morning that the most fun I have personally ever had at a soccer game was almost exactly 2 years ago when we played Deodora. Jim Edelman absolutely did not care what anybody thought about him or us, and we had a ball. And if you were there, you can't tell me that we didn't will those boys. And when Chandler Gagnon scored that goal, I felt like we pushed it through the net. The third motivation that I have is that it's for these guys, okay? And they're 14 years old, and they're cool, and they got their cell phones and all that stuff. And let me tell you a little quick story. We got in the car to go back to the hotel last night, and Andrew Edelman and Chip got in the car.
You can have one, darling.
And Andrew, in his own direct way, said, "Who's responsible for the parent cheers over there?" Now, I'm going to let him attack a little bit. So I said, "Well, me and your dad." Because I thought he was going to fuzz at me. I thought he was going to say we were being stupid or something. He said, "You guys need to do more."
Oh.
And he was serious. Oh, no. So this means something to them. This is for Juan. You know, we started this season with one more player than we have now. And I don't know about y'all, but personally, I can't think of anything better than getting home tonight and getting on the internet and seeing on YouTube a video that we can send to Juan with a medal for him for a state championship. So, having said all that, at about 3:46, this is what we came up with. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, number four for Juan Serrano. Take it back to Toronto. Go, Rush, go!
Those boys are fired up. They are ready to play.
They are ready to play.
Mom, this is not a big deal.
Hey, did you just pull in? Okay, you know which field we're on? The first one on the right. First one on the right.
And I've never seen
okay,
any of them.
See you in a minute.
They need to keep it on the ground, play their game. Fatty needs to have a good game.
Fatty. Do you think they're relying on Fatty? That's a problem.
Yeah. They need him. He needs to make some key saves. And coming from someone with experience, they can't let up for 3 minutes at a game. Yeah. It's a confident, not cocky.
93s!
You got a score?
To make sure, well, we watched the game plus.
Yeah, I've got one ready.
We were going to leave 4-0.
All right! All right! Yeah! Way to go, Rush! Way to go, Chris! Let's do it! Let's do it! All right! Let's do it! Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, one. take it back to Toronto. Go, go Rush, go! Go! Woo!